One very powerful thing to me is in a concert stage, when stage lights come up, and then there's that moment of anticipation when I'm backstage before the door opens and I walk out. I know who's sitting out there waiting to play, to be the very best they can be in that moment. It's something that everyone should feel. We tend to be living longer, living more fruitful lives, and are more engaged in things, and so music is a perfect outlet. Thus was born New Horizons International Music Association. We are part of a worldwide organization whose motto is Music for Life and Your Best is Good Enough. We maintain a graduated program for adults to learn music, to play music at an entry level. We have an intermediate group and then the advanced group, the handbell ensemble, and then we have a swing band.
And no matter what size group you're in, making music is not an individual thing. As soon as you're with one other person, you become a team.
It's really a good outlet for good social contact and to play music and to be able to share that music in the community.
As we prepare the music for our outreach programs, we know that what we're doing is so very important, enriching lives, not only our audience members' lives, but our lives.
We do programs in elementary schools and at retirement communities and so forth, and then it gives us an opportunity to take music to people who might not have the opportunity to get out and go to concerts.
It's much more personal. And I love to interact with the people after the concert and say, you know, what was your experience with music? So that I think that's the part I enjoy the most.
You have to set a high standard. And certainly Nancy sets a very high standard. It's very clear that it's just not good enough. And that to play for people, you have a responsibility to the music.
I can't wait to come and be with these people, to work together. Several people have talked about what a team effort it is, and there is nothing like being on the same page.
It gets better and better, and you start to hear everybody else, and you start to realize this all fits together. If you ever had a love for music, this will reignite it and help you develop some skills that perhaps you never had before.
I think it would be a really good idea for anyone who has even the least amount of desire to play music to get into a New Horizons group, because it's so nurturing. And I think for somebody who's been out of it a while, or even somebody who just wants to do it, that this is a safe place to make music.
We have a director who is just excellent. She's highly educated, very talented, and yet very patient with those of us who aren't.
Every note is a celebration. Every note is a special entity. The connecting of those notes together is the hallmark of what we do. But it keeps us motivated, it keeps us coming back, and it's that enriching of lives that we all yearn for. When the house lights go down, I know who the audience is, I know they're cheering everyone on, and I know absolutely what we've done is very special.